Brace yourselves for the charismatic enigma.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Hardy Boys. From Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
Countless tag titles around the world, a multi-time world champion.
Brother Nero truly has done it all.
And I think he sees it all, too. He's got painted on eyes.
For over 20 years, this man has walked the tightrope. He's almost ended his career on many occasions, but he still lives for the moment.
Latino Heat.
Latino Heat!
And his opponent from El Paso, Texas. Weighing in at 228 pounds. The WWE Intercontinental Champion, Eddie Guerrero!
So many historic memories of Latino Heat. I know our colleague JBL speaks so highly of the respect he holds for Eddie Guerrero, one of the all-time greats.
One of the most fiery and passionate superstars in the history of WWE.
One of my all-time favorites, Eddie Guerrero, is second to none.
Here we go again.
Viva La Rasta, the Frog Splash!
Eddie Guerrero did it. What a huge win.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero!
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
Maybe Jeff Hardy needs to go down to the WWE Performance Center and learn how to do this whole wrestling thing all over again.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.
Eddie might lie, cheat, and steal, but I call that a blueprint for success.